Keep it. I mean, what you gonna do? You gonna grow up and be a man, take care of our baby? You just gonna walk out on me?
I can't deal with this.
Bam.
I'm sorry, babe. I didn't mean that bad there.
It's alright. It's just that sometimes I wish you grow up and be a man.
I'm here to apologize, but ain't I?
Yeah, but sometimes you just be tripping.
Yeah. So who's the new guy?
Oh, that's just Ron. He just moved in. He already hanging out in the wrong crowd. Somebody should really tell him about it.
Go ahead and do the right thing.
See, that's the stuff I'm talking about right now. You just...
Hello?
Debbie. I've been trying to contact your son.
Diamond?
What? Well, he left out of here 2 hours ago and he didn't bother to tell me where he was going.
I'm going to call him right now. Bye.
I'll be right back.
Well, why didn't you tell your aunt you were leaving? Who told you you could leave in the first place? Calm down. I told you about trying to fit in. You told me to move there. You don't have to. Wait a minute. Just don't get beside yourself.
If you think you can do it, then I'm all for it. You go ahead and you take care of him and do what you gotta do.
Yeah, I'ma think it through and figure out what I'm gonna do. I'ma see you later, girl. I gotta go home.
Crystal, watch out!
Good, bro. You look down.
Man, I'm going through some things, man. Girlfriend just got hit by a car the other day, man.
So I didn't hear that.
First, she tell me she was pregnant. Now it is. Too much, man. I heard the dude Ron did it, though.
I get it, bro.
Alright, man. Yeah, man, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hear it. It's just an accident.
Yeah, though, just say it, bro.